हॅलो, वेलकम. मोहनराव पतंगराव पाटील महाविद्यालय बोरगाव, लायब्ररी डिपार्टमेंट. आय एम उज्ज्वला करसाळे, लायब्रेरियन. टुडे आय एम गोइंग टू प्रेझेंट ऑफ लायब्ररी ओरिएंटेशन प्रोग्राम. धिस इज अवर कॉलेज बिल्डिंग. ऑब्जेक्टिव्ह ऑफ धिस ओरिएंटेशन प्रोग्राम: First, learn how to library is organized. Second one, become familiar with the librarian and resources available in library. Third one, library promotes a love for reading and learning. And fourth one, MPPMB Mahavidyalaya library supports students and teachers on campus with information and resources. The user orientation program is done to help and serve the users who visit the library. Now I will focus on these different topics. First one, different section of the library. Library time, how to search the book in the library, MPPMB library's borrowing procedure, annual program, library services, library rules, our special collection, and our library staff. MPPMB library has six different sections. First one, textbook section. Second one, reference section, periodical section, internet section, circulation section, and reading room section. In this textbook section, in this section, all different textbooks are arranged according to the subject. Reference section, in this area of the library, with material will provide quick and easy to understand the information of the topic. Periodical section, in this section includes periodicals and newspapers. Periodicals issue are systematically arranged on display rack. Back issue of periodicals are also organized. Periodicals, current issue, and reference tools are not issued outside the premises of library. Total number of periodicals are 18, newspaper 6, and bound volumes near about 400. Stack section includes many books, which books are awarded Booker Prize and Sahitya Akademi Puraskar. Circulation section, in this section ensures users of books by readers by offering them issue and return facilities. Books, magazines, CD were issued from this section. Internet section is available for teachers and students for their academic and research work. Reading room. We encourage users to use the library spaces for youth to concentrate on reading, writing, and preparing for test. Arrangement of 30 students at a time in a reading room. Reading room materials are syllabus copies, newspaper, question papers, and newspaper clipping files. MPPMB library is open Monday to Saturday, time 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Library will remain closed on Sunday and national holidays. Circulation is available in all days, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. This slide presents how to search the book in the library. Three ways you can search book: first one, OPAC; second one, catalog; and third one, register. MPPMB library has e-granthalaya software. You can search book in OPAC, author-wise, publisher-wise, title-wise, or subject-wise. You get proper information about book. Catalog card. Presently, library has maintained catalog card of ASCR2 scheme. Third, register. You can also search book from register. Here is a author catalog card. Author Savarkar Vinayak Damodar, book name Machi Jalmathe, and this book is available in our library. MPPMB library's borrowing procedure. Library has open access. Users can browse the entire circulation themselves. Student must have membership or borrow card. Students should get their required books from the library. Hand over the books and membership card to library staff for issue of books. Check the due date stamp on last page of book. Books are now issued to be taken away from the library for a period of 7 days. Books are classified according to DDC scheme. Annual program. MPPMB library organize various program in year. Book exhibition, book review, best reader award, various competitions. Dr. S. R. Ranganathan birth anniversary is celebrated every year on 12th August. Library organized as well as wallpaper and poster presentation. Best reader student who read books and utilizes other library resources at a maximum in the most effective manner. Library basic aim to provide the library resources to users. This slide shows MPPMB library is offered services to users. QR code provided for syllabus and question papers, circulation of books, reference service, clipping service, email is also, interlibrary loan facility, information display and notification, user orientation and information literacy program. Reference service and newspaper clipping service. In this service, library has 30 newspaper clipping files is available on different subjects. Interlibrary loan facility offer material the library does not have available our collection. Print books, magazine, articles are included. The types of items provided through this service facility. Information display notification. Library regularly and time to time display the new articles information, current issue, competitive exam dates, information displayed on notice board. And user orientation and library literacy program is provided for new admitted students. MPPMB library is member of INFID Shivaji University Kolhapur for online e-resources and databases. Teachers as well as researchers uses this INFID service. New arrivals. Library purchase new books every year. These books are displayed on new arrival rack. Current awareness service, book bank facility. MPPMB library has a provision of book bank facility to help the needy student. Internet facility. Internet has become a part of library environment today. It has added a great value to the library and information services. MPPMB library offers open membership for EX student, other readers, and as well as senior citizen. Library blog. From this blog, library information disseminate to the patrons. Library rules. In order to maintain a safe and welcoming environment for reading and learning and other library activities, the MPPMB library require all users to comply with the following rules. Important general rules are displayed. Every student will issue 2 books only for 7 days. Student must record their name and other details in the library attendance register. Book will be issued on borrow card. In case any book is lost or damaged, by the student. They shall replace the book or the pay the double cost of the book. Switch off your mobile while entering in the library. Keep silence in library. Keep eye card while entering in the library. Internet rule. Only work on project and assignment during class will always priority. Checking mail, make sure to sign in before using computer. Library having many reference tools like Marathi Vishwakosh, print as well as CD form available. Dictionaries of subject wise, economic, history, psychology, Hindi, Krida Kosh, vagera. Maharashtra Shabdakosh, Aitihasik Shabdakosh, Encyclopedia English Literature, Maharashtra Sanskriti Kosh. Teaching aids is available like maps, educational CDs. In our library has special collection. Collection of rare Indian and foreign currency and stamps is collection of this numismatics. Here is some pics. Library committee, barcode, suggestion box, new arrivals. Ask a library. If you have a question or need of help from library, there are multiple ways for you to connect with the librarian who are here to help. You can contact the library through chat, WhatsApp, email. You can get in touch with us by email. We are always checking mail during day and we'll get back to you promptly. Blog portal also is available. Last one about staff. Library support staffs are involved in all library operations at all levels. Our library staff is professionally qualified. Librarian UB Karsare, library attendant Shri SS Patil and Srimati CP Otari. And last one, here I conclude that I introduce our library to you. I appreciate investing your valuable time for orientation program. Thank you.